which you touched on in your piece, the tragedy that we saw very recently with professional storm chasers.
And, you know, storm chasing is dangerous. It's dangerous.